Hey everybody, and thank you so much for tuning in with me, Leticia McKinney, and welcome to Designing with Leticia McKinney. So if this is your first time here, we would so absolutely love to have you. All you do is have to click that subscribe button and turn on your notifications, and every time I upload a video, you will be the first to know. So let's start in today's DIY. So if you all have read my post, you know that I have a real challenge going on, that I cannot get anything outside of my home. Everything that I do for these DIYs for the next 25 days will have to be stuff I already have all the way down to the glue gun. So I'm going to be using this beautiful brooch here. And if you want to, you can remove this stone and you will know why later on in this video. Also make sure that you remove the pin on the back of this brooch. Now I will be using just a teardrop from this brooch, and I make sure to have everything down below that I use in today's tutorial. So now I remove the teardrop from the brooch just using wire cutters. Now with this brooch, once I remove the pin, I'm showing you guys how it has some little rough edges all the way around, so it would not lie down flat on my candlestick holder. So I'm going to do something that I want to show you all that is very, very clue to this DIY that I'm going to be doing. So now I have the tall candle holder being held by this small candle holder as well. Now right up in this area right there, I am going to place my brooch. So I am just going to kind of eyeball it to see where the brooch is touching this tall candle. I just want to make sure that that's where I'm going to be applying my glue. It's everywhere that it touches, because if you're just placing glue all over it, it's not going to hold effectively. So just make sure that when you're adding glue, it's touching the candle holder. So this is what it should look like once the brooch is on there secure. That's the proper way of placing it on there. So next, what we're going to do, we're going to take this little teardrop and we're going to hot glue it onto this gem sticker stone. So that's what I'm doing right now, just pressing down, making sure that it is secure. Okay, so I'm just messing around with it to make sure it's straight and aligned the way that I want it. And this is what it should look like once you are finished with it. But I want to tell you something, that brooch that has like that stone up there, you can remove that if you want to just use something that is more angled, going straight up and down. But remember, I'm using what I have at home. So now we're working with our second candle holder, and we're just gonna lie down just like we did the first one, place it against the tall candle holder to see where we're going to be adding our hot glue. So we're going to be doing the same exact steps, you guys, just adding the hot glue where the brooch is touching the candle holder. And here it is again. I think this was beautiful. Just tell me which one you guys like, whether it's number one or number two. So I thank you guys for tuning in with me, Leticia McKinney. And you guys, I will see you Monday in day three of our DIY series. All right, everyone, have a beautiful and blessed holiday. Bye.